Listen. I'm looking at this chick. You gotta understand, she got some red stick. It looks like big red. She's chilling, getting head. Let me go forward, go ahead and drop the dead. I'm coming through with the Big Dipper. I shout out to Wake Ripper. You gotta understand, motherfucker, he's not a quitter. Dropping 30K on my chest like it's fucking nothing. When he see a big butt, it's soft like a muffin. Girls be hollering, be dollaring, be swallowing. Oh damn, let me go up back, let me get my collar in. Now listen, you ain't a dog on a leash. When you fart, you like to fart, you like to queef. Listen, I rap with a lisp. I'm looking for your mommy, cause I'm trying to give her a kiss. Now what? Shit, you got a nice butt. You come through, motherfucker, got a nice rug. Damn. My bars make no sense, but I don't give a fuck because I'm running for president. Oh shit, psych, fuck all that. I don't give a fuck if you skinny, is you fat.
Like it's the cam!
Speaking on the cam situation, there will be cam again on this stream. It's going to be introduced in the stream randomly though, spontaneously. It's not going to be a planned thing. There's not going to be like posts on Instagram about it. It ain't going to be like a special YouTube thing. It's literally going to be a treat for the ride or die as fucks that happen to be amongst the experience when it goes down. Just been enjoying it, man. And it's great to just have a super busy day and be able to hop on. And yeah, I'm dead in the Reddit, but I get to hop on and I don't have to explain to everybody like, yeah, I'm tired. Yes, I'm a human species. Yes, we get tired pretty much after 16, 18 hours of being awake, but I like to grind for mine. So I'll go live anyway. Very exactly. Kalei says it perfectly. It's okay to like or prefer the cam or not prefer the cam. Exactly. It's fine. That's what I'm saying, dude. It's just like, you know, we gotta keep like the sanity of the stream intact. At the end of the day, like, I got to put myself in the best mind, like, you know, there's a lot of things, like, you guys already know, like, for example, in July, I went through more shit in July, in that 1 month of July, than I've ever went through in my entire life. A lot of crazy shit, dude, like, shit that, it's just, like, unspeakable type of shit. Like, I mean, of course I can speak about it, but, like, just a lot of negative shit. And I understand that I still got my commitment to the stream, you know what I'm saying? And this community that we built. And like, if I would have went live and just been going through this shit, I mean, just to give you guys just a little quick, I'm not going to go into too many details, but there were multiple family deaths. And obviously I don't like to talk about that stuff on stream because like, I don't want to bring everybody down. You know what I'm saying? So if I would have been like live and like really trying to give you guys 110% and like some fuck boy just comes in and just being mad, ungrateful about something, like that shit just really turns me off. You get what I'm saying? And it just would have been bad. You know what I'm saying? And then everybody's like, oh my God, seizure triggered. Oh, you're so bad. You know what I mean? And then all that shit. It's like, bro, it's like, let me just preserve my, like my sanity. And let me just like protect the stream and just put us in like the most optimal situation during any given time. That's kind of like what it is. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes people will like another example, like sometimes people will donate. Sometimes people will donate, you know, to the stream and they'll say some dark shit. Or they're going through some hard times. And I don't like to read that loud on stream because I don't want to like sidetrack the stream. And because there's really, you know, because we all go through some crazy shit. That's the facts. I'm not the only one that goes through crazy shit. You know, you guys, like, for example, if something kind of low key crazy happened in the last 2 years, type 46 in the chat. You're going to see a lot of 46s. Now, imagine if we talked about each and every single person's, you know, fucked up thing that happened. It's like, dude, we're all going to be fucking depressed. So it's just like the one thing that's constant are these fucking games, man, where we can get lost in these worlds and laugh and just kind of just get excited for the mechanics and the different experiences and kind of keep that as a constant. So like, that's kind of like when I make these types of decisions, it's like, no, Cam, it falls in that same line. It's like, dude, I just want to put myself in like the most uplifting position possible and not let things irk me or annoy me, because I'm human. Things do trigger me, things do annoy me, and for the most part I could play it off and joke around and stuff like that. But the shit gets taxing, especially it gets overly taxing, especially when you know certain individuals aren't really about that life. You know what I'm saying? They're only doing it because of the safety of the anonymity. You know what I'm saying? They would never in real life. But because of the anonymity, they got these brass balls. And I'm just old school where, like, that shit, I missed, you know what I mean? Like, I got to talk shit. I got to clap back. I don't believe in that, like, ignore the troll shit. Like, I got to body motherfuckers. I have to. I'm just old school like that. But that gets tiring, you know, and it gets taxing. And then viewers are like, geez, what happened to the positivity? You know what I'm saying? You know, in short, man, guys, I appreciate you guys being here, man. I hope you got, you know, and if it's just not your thing, dude, it's all good, man. Like I always said, I always had just as much fun streaming for 14 viewers when I first started as I do for thousands of viewers. Either way, it still sees. You know what I'm saying? The love, the rambunctiousness, the spontaneity, the diversity, the culture is going to be there. You know what I'm saying? So, you see it, you see it. If you don't see it, you know, it is what it is. Like I said, no love lost. Hey, guys, what's going on?
Hey, Seas, what's going on? Can you drop bars? Hey, Seas, what's going on? What game are we playing tonight? Yo, Seas, this game's pretty boring. You want to play something else? Fall Guys. You want to play Fall Guys, Seas? Yeah, play Fall Guys, Fall Guys. Yo, Seas, got any merch? Wow, Seas, really? Limited edition? Wow, Seas, oh my god, unbelievable. Yo, Seas, can we play marbles? Yo, Seas, can I get a shout-out? Yo, Seas, can you make a song for me? Yo, Seas, my birthday today. Yo, Seas, can you drop bars?
I'm breaking 15. This is why you guys watch. Never forget. Fuck! 13, man. Fuck! Okay, you guys know it lags in here sometimes, right? You know it's lagging, right? Oh my god! Oh, brother! This streamer sucks! Chat, listen, if you don't want me to fucking play this game, just make me feel like I'm good at this game. Okay? Because then I don't feel like I have something to prove. Okay? Because now I feel like I got something to prove, and you're gonna have me out here do my motherfucking placement matches, motherfucker. What's up, Perk? You know I'm in the lab with my new sensitivities, you understand? Bro, it's annoying. My chat is so annoying, okay? So I tell them that I'm going to break 15 off rip, right? So I have 30 targets to shoot at, right? There's 30 targets right to shoot at, right? I miss one and they immediately start dropping the fucking low. Like, the first one that I miss, they start dropping the low, right? And then, bro, but then I get distracted, right? And then
That's how you fuck up,
the Keck W's. No, see, the lull's not that bad, okay? The first one, they drop the lulls, right? But then I miss the second one, then the Keck W's start coming in now, okay? So now it's lull and the Keck W combination. Like, dude, imagine you're with your wife, right? And you whip out the fucking 6.5 and she hits you with the Keck W. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, it's gonna fuck you up, right? Listen, wife, this is what you got for the rest of your life.
Why is this bitch throwing fucking
Let this zoomer know what the fuck is good. You know what I'm saying, Rec? Put this zoomer in his fucking place.
Okay, here we go. We got Mas Gringos versus Dominican Republic. And Mr. Perk rocking the velvet, the ice Bambi, hitting with the uppercut in the air, frolicking and prancing into her fore region. And so Requiem Slag using the puppy dog to keep his distance with him, and he's going to go ahead and lower crouch, block. Oh, the Levato Loco, whatever. Here we go. We got Mary had a little lamb and a little puppy dog, and going in for the overhead smash attack, going up against Sir Blizzard himself from Dominican Republic. Sir Perk only got a one game. Zoomer extraordinaire. Valorante getting red.
Man, what the fuck?
Mas Gringo!
When I decided to get back into Flight Sims, I needed a good HOTAS.
Oh, that's crazy that they actually have my nickname as the name of their product. Interesting.
Okay. yes, 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 yes. Looking for Torio. Looking for some trees. Going on top on them trees. Top, top, top. Coming for the top. Making a mess. Never take a test. Look at it go. Watch the copper flare. Looking for an exit. Here we go. Mix, smell, belt, mix, mix, and steam. Here we go, right now, $30 on Steam. Game releases really soon, get really excited. Yes.
Bro. Bro. What? Yo, I don't... I can't keep that going, I can't keep it going. I'm in the back, because I like to hit it from the back, bitch. Look at all these scrubs.
Oh, that's good.
He scrubs. Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Get
my
up!
God. Get me up there.
Oh, oh.
That actually benefited me. Help! I said, oh my god!
Ah! Someone just dropped. What the fuck? There's no sprint in this game, is there?
Nah. Oh my god, I went the wrong way. Ah! I wasn't
mean?
On
What's
WASD.
The right way?
Oh, oh, jump, jump. Yeah.
Watch out.
Oh, cool, watch out.
Yo, relax.
Yo, how the fuck are people getting eliminated, man? Like, yeah, that is just like...
Ways, you're done.
I know, bro, how?
If you lose your footing, it can get really scary on this one.
Yeah. I wish I played this one. This one's so light, dude.
Yo, you know what, man? You know, this game tells you to avoid the walls, man. It's just physically impossible for me to avoid the wall. You feel me? You understand what I'm saying? There's nothing I can do.
No! Oh my god!
To avoid the wall.
Damn, that was a crazy one.
Your guy is just falling over.
Wreck! Yo, that was wild of you to do, bro. That was wild.
I'm getting nauseous. I'm getting nauseous. I'm getting nauseous. I'm getting nauseous.
That guy's gonna actually die.
Yo, what the oh fuck? Yo, it's an optical illusion. This game is an optical illusion. It's an optical illusion. This fucking game's an optical illusion.
Did he fall off?
Fuck!
Wait, did he fall off? No, he
yeah, but it was an optical. Bro,
like, how do you even lose?
It had a
game?
Treadmill effect to it. Oh my.
Oh man, it seems like, how do you even lose this game, dude?
Bro, it.
Who's up there? How did he get up there?
Wait, what? How did I get up there?
How is he up there?
Wait,
what
the fuck?
Not again, bro! Oh my fucking. No, fuck you guys, bro! Fuck all of you motherfuckers,
oh,
man! Like, you ain't getting shit, bitch!
Wait, how about Secret Neighbor?
I think I have
Sea of
Thieves.
Seas. Damn.
I mean, if I was like 9, I'd be down.
Yeah, you know what's the funny part about it? Like, I scroll down and it says two friends want this game, and one of them is Seas.
Okay.
Yeah.
What the fuck is our tools, boys?
Oh, that's for
well,
I think it repairs your weapons.
Yeah. It worked.
So
I'm at 100%.
On
I'm at 100%.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, we have a shotgun one and a burst.
Good shit, oh, Perk. Baby. My boy Perk is dummy smart, man.
Come
bro,
on,
you
man.
Know how like bro, the thing you guys got to understand about Perk. You guys know how Spider-Man works, right? When a spider bites you, you get spider senses. Well, yo, Perk got bedbug senses. And if you want to... and bedbugs are probably the smartest insect known
you
to mankind.
Smartest bug. Stop playing with me, man.
My man is bedbug man. Yo, what do they call them? Chinches?
Chincha
man, chincha,
chincha man.
Perk is like, yo, son, I'm mad tired right now. You're the bed bug is calling.
The bed bug is calling.
Yo, the bed bugs right now, dead ass. The bed bugs in Perk's room right now, like.
Orale, vato. Come to bed, so I can suck your blood, vato.
Who the hell is GAOA?
That's Wallace, I think.
Oh, that's me.
No, GAOA is.
Oh, that's me. That's me. I'm GAOA.
That's me.
So, Perk, you actually put your name as the password?
Hold on.
Yo, can I go change my name?
Nah, bro.
It's not smooth at all.
Your name is. Your name is. GAOA.
Yeah,
All right, yo, you guys ready? You guys ready? We're doing this shit. Let's go.
Hold up. Yeah.
I'm starting.
Yo.
We gotta mute.
Oh, yeah, mute. Okay, you guys gotta mute.
Oh, shit. Grimsy on the.
Oh, shit. Yo, chat. Chat. Y'all, I'm the imposter. Okay, we gotta kill everyone. All right. How do I kill, chat? Oh, I just literally get close to them. Oh, God. Okay, I gotta find somebody alone, man. Wait, what? This is the med bay. Wait. Oh, shit. Oh, what? Wait a minute.
What?
All right, guys. Yo, dudes. I just saw Wallace.
All right, what happened?
Wallace by a dead body. Yo, I called the meeting.
It's Vote's right now.
No, guys. It's 100%. Guys, it's 100% Wallace. It's 100%.
Hey,
guys, listen. Let me talk. Can I talk for 5 seconds, Wallace? We'll take turns. Guys,
okay.
I triggered the meeting. Mm-hmm. I just triggered the meeting. Okay. Wallace was the last person near Roz. And I heard like a vent animation. I heard like the vents go off.
Okay. I had just swiped
my
keycard.
Can the killer use the vents or something?
I'm just saying, I saw a dead body, and Rec was the closest person next to that dead body.
Wait, it was me?
Rolled up in that bitch.
Oh.
Wait, how many dead bodies do we have? Okay. We have two dead bodies.
He had like a shank knife that he put in his back pocket, too. I saw
guys, Wallace is 100%. Guys, listen. Guys, Wallace is 100%.
I'm literally looking at himself, but Wallace looks like a knife.
I'm sorry to cut you guys off, but Wallace is 100%. I don't know if this is timer. Wallace is 100%. He was the only person near Roz.
Cease is forcing this because it's him. Okay. And he's trying to stop all the
I said my piece. You said your piece.
Now let me say my piece. I completed one task. I was on the way to complete the second task, which was fix the electrical room. Cease was coming from the electrical room and the task wasn't completed. Thus, he wasn't doing a task there. He's the one who killed the person that was in the electrical room.
That's like extra.
It was Cease. Why was the electric box not fixed? It was Cease.
I didn't even fix electric box.
And it wasn't me, guys. You're all fools. And have fun. Seizes it.
What?
Bye, Wallace.
He's doing his ass out in space,
guys,
man.
Guys, Wallace is... Listen.
Oh, wow.
Guys,
hey, I just want Wallace to know.
Uh-oh. What's happening? Oh, God. Please. No.
It's probing time.
Oh my God! What the fuck? The spot. Oh. Yo, Jimmy, let him know. Jimmy, remember you used to come over to the house at 2 o'clock in the morning. We used to play Codex. They don't know about that.
And your neighbor's always a late night booty call.
Oh my God, bro! My neighbor, Jimmy, would fucking come over to my house at 2 o'clock in the morning and leave at like 7 o'clock in the morning, and my neighbor would be like, "Huh, interesting."
You got that type of relationship, okay?
Guys, if me and Jimmy ever fucked, he'd be bottom. Just don't get that fucked up.
Wait, so you're riding me?
Oh, I'm fucking you.
No, wait.
I want to get this picture out of my head. Y'all stop.
Yo, one time me and Jimmy were wrestling, and I slammed him on my bed, and like there's a mirror like right by my bed, and I saw his cheeks clap, and that's when I came up with the booty clap emote.
I see. You
didn't tell him what board game we were playing though when
Any
I came
water.
Up.
Codex.
No, Twister.
Oh, yeah. Chill, Dick. We were supposed to say that on stream.
Hey, yo.
Yo, imagine two grown-ass men just playing Twister.
What do you mean? There's no need to imagine it. It happened.
You gonna make me act up.
Yo, don't make me act up, Rag. Go. Launch it.
Okay.
Wallace, what did you do? Wallace, you took a shit or you jerked off? Which one? Have you guys ever took a shit and then you're like, damn, I might as well just bust a nut real quick?
Never in my life.
Yes, definitely.
Listen, I ain't no bullshit. I definitely have done that.
Oh my god. Okay.
I took a shower right after, you feel me?
Oh shit. That's fucking hilarious.
Make a dedication.
Yeah, dedicate to this.
Oh my, what's up with you and your penis, bro?
All right. Unlocks builder's ability, okay, for the church, plus one faith for every adjacent mountain and hill tile. So we just gotta spread religion. That's our strat. We're sticking to it.
We know we can hear you, right?
No.
Yes.
No.
All time.
I wasn't even paying attention. I'm
just rude. I was like half paying attention, but then you kind of.
I know exactly what you're doing. Like, I know what you're doing.
Got him.
What you know about that?
Shut the fuck up. You're not going to rap over Little Reese right now.
Listen.
Got me all the way. Fucked up. Haters got to stay. Understand, motherfucker, yeah, 6% gay. Listen, I'm representing Gondar. Me and your moms, we going down real far. I'm playing games with my fucking sis. What's this fucking game? It's six, but it is sip. Got the Jimmy on the beat. Got the Wallace from the street. Got the Reg, no retreat. Got my perk on the beat. Where that Missy at, though? Cause you know she like the flow. Any mini money mo. Snatch a bitch, fuck that hoe. What that is, let them know. Go ahead, Missy girl. I'm putting you on the spot. Cause you make my toes curl. Ha, ha. Missy!
What? What happened?
You really? Yeah, perk, perk, go ahead, perk, go ahead, perk.
Six, we got that satisfaction. Catch you lacking. Now we rapping. Bring the trap in. Neck lacking. Booty clapping. Chilling with my dog. AD. Fucking Wallace. My boy Rack. Yeah, he's smart. Really timeless. Got Missy on the cut. She's got a big butt. Motherfuckers talking, but they really with that stuff.
Let me pick this science. I be coming, I be roaring like I'm some lions. Listen, damn, you know where I'm at. I come through, motherfucker, yeah, I got a big booty that is fat. And it clap, tit for tat, wanna rap. Go ahead, look it like a rat. Go a damn, got the tactics, Romanian that is. Ra's al Ghul, you know that motherfucker got 9 kids. Oh shit, this beat, this shit get really slappy. I be coming through. Chillin' in the back, looking nappy. Got my hair long, shit, it's 90 degrees. Everybody in this fucking world, they call me C's. Misplease, mistreat, never that retreat. I be coming through, tasting like a treat. Goddamn, whose turn is it? Okay, go ahead, Missy.
Okay, it's redemption time. With redemption rhyme, I make a lot of money, coins, I be making dimes. I go commit all crimes, I sippin' tea with lime. I'm about to dress so good, cause I'm looking fine. You know your man is mine, you know I'm getting him. Cause see the problem I be doing, I be really fem. I'm with that feminine, but now he hemming him. But see, I'm over here humming like I'm synonyms. But see, I'm jumping, yeah. I'm pumping. You know I'm really Whoa. Bumping. I never really Whoa. Thumping. You know we got that lumpy. Let's come away.
Yes, sir, Missy. Yes, sir.
Missy!
Yo, I got the best mods in the game, bro. My mods be fucking grabbing motherfuckers by the ears and fucking throwing them out of the fucking street. You know what I'm saying, Perk? Like little brats getting grabbing them by the fucking ears. Like, listen here, you little shit. You don't run shit around here, motherfucker. Fuck out of here.
Never reading chat again, pussy.
And be grateful, and be grateful, and be grateful that I'm married right now. Because if I wasn't fucking married, son, mm-hmm, I'd be fucking, mm-hmm. I'd be hollering at fuckboys' mothers. You understand what I'm saying? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Taking them out and shit. Playing fucking mm-hmm. bingo and fucking Rummy mm-hmm. 500, motherfucker.
What else?
What else? Right here. This one right here. I'm in this one right here.
Uh-huh. Hey.
Then I convinced her to put your ass up for adoption.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey. Right there while you're in the fucking other room fucking box fighting, fucking playing hey. Fortnite, motherfucker.
Hey. And then when Caesar's done, the Eskimo brothers come through. Me. And your mom gonna be like, and I'll be like, yeah, bitch, yeah. You feel me? You feel me?
That's come on, bro. Turn the beat up. I don't give a fuck. Listen while I fuck this shit up. I know a dude. You understand he likes to drop nods. Blow it up in the damn chat for star gods. Let me get some nodders. Let me get some poggers. Understand coggers, coggers, coggers. Chilling with the chat on 2 hours of sleep. I don't give a fuck. Dick so big I like to creep. Damn. Lifting. Coming through Kip. I don't give a fuck. I wanna suck on your lip. COVID-19. Stay away from me. Me to get a song. I'm trying to stay mad clean, not trying to get sick cause I got a stream. Understand, motherfucker, one and only dream. Yeah, motherfucker, got the woman's and the man's. We still have mad fun with no cams. All these bars come straight off the top. Name another motherfucking streamer that can top me. None of them. Ooh, cause they soft as shit. I don't give a fuck, I'll knock them all in the top lip. Damn, damn, I am ratchet. My fucking bars, no, I don't plan it, y'all. All right, personality test. Where the fuck is the game, asshole? What the fuck is this guy? The Watson Scott test. Now, a lot of people take this personality test, and a lot of people fail it. Reason being, they got no fucking personality. Welcome to the Watson Scott test. Easy game. This test is designed to help you understand your deepest anxieties and the underlying causes of your darkest fears. Please note that typically only 13% of participants are able to complete the test due to the onset of total body paralysis or unanticipated cardiac arrest, resulting in death. Do you wish to continue?
All right, next game. First of all, this guy fucking, he types fucking 26 words per minute. This guy needs to fucking get a life. Guys, is this a fucking real, guys, is this a fucking like a fucking voodoo game, guys? I don't want to play this shit if it's like a Ouija board type shit.
Do you believe in ghosts?
Oh fuck. I don't want to play this. I don't want to play this game.
Have you ever seen a ghost?
Oh my fucking god, bro.
Thinking about the room you're in right now.
Oh motherfucker, hold on, let me turn the light on. Whoa, what the fuck? Chill!
I mean, I'm not really sure, to be honest. I often think about where my hands are.
Ha! Fucker! You guys jump too, though, don't act. I mean, my hands are always touching my dick, so imagine.
How many fingers am I holding up? Look behind.
Fuck you, at. And there's no fucking way I'm doing that. There's no way I'm turning around right now. Ah! Okay. There's nobody behind me.
People saying this game can possibly leak your IP. Had about 5 people message me that, the people in chat.
All right. Thank you for the heads up. Thank you for the heads up. Oh, fuck. That's it. GG. We just fucking... That's it. GG. Best game. Give me that. Easy game. 100%. 100%. Doing it again. Doing it again. Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Why? 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 Why do we pay Curtis? Why do we pay Curtis? Why do we play Curtis? Why?
There it is. Next game. Next game. Next game. Psych, I lied. Ned Stark's in it. Stark, Ned Stark's. Easy game. Ned Stark's in it. Stark, Ned Stark's. Easy game. Yes. 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 Why I do we pay a curve? Why do we pay a curve? Come on, motherfucker. Ned Stark's in the Stark, Ned Stark's. Pause that shit right there. I think I speak for everyone, but we appreciate you. You've done a lot for my mental health, especially in these crazy times. Much love. Yo, thank you, baby. I appreciate it. Much love. Right back at you, Jay. Right back at you, man. I truly mean that. It's crazy, man. It's honestly crazy. Like, the longer I stream, like, the amount of different experiences that I've had streaming, it's like, it just really brings me... It's weird, dude. It's like, I've had so many, like, different, like, feelings as we started to grow as a community, and like I learned a lot, and like the lessons that I've learned are just like so valuable to me, you know what I mean? Like, just so important to just recognize, like, bro, like, you know, at first when I first started streaming, I was like, oh shit, you know what I mean? It's all, you know, like, oh damn, like, bro, like, my numbers are gonna go up, and like, you know what I'm saying, and like, gonna be a big stream, you know, have a big YouTube channel. And I realized, like, that's not really what it's about. You know what I'm saying? It's, you know what I mean? Like, you have to understand that different strokes for different folks. And I guess some of us are just not meant to cross paths. And that's okay. That's okay. You know what I'm saying? But the ones that you do cross paths with, you know what I'm saying? You make those moments count. You make those moments special. You know what I mean? Like, you focus on the now. You know what I'm saying? We focus on right now. We got 3,732 people. There's 7.5 billion people in the world. But like, and that's a beautiful thing. But like, right now, it's about us right now. You know what I'm saying? It's about what we got going on right now. Whether you're doing homework, whether you're working a late night shift as a security guard, you know what I'm saying? Maybe you're doing some OT, you know, maybe you're just alone tonight. Maybe you're going through a breakup. You know what I'm saying? Maybe you got nobody to game with tonight. But as long as we're live together, we got each other. You know what I'm saying? We're all different walks of life. We all got different ideas. You know, some of us got different beliefs. But we're all still here, right? Focusing on the onward and upward vibration. You know what I mean? We want to keep that shit intact, you know? And the diversity we got within the community, the lady viewage, the fellow viewage, right? All different walks of life. It's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. And that's ultimately what it's all about. That's literally like, that's you know, if this is it for the next 10 years, guys, just us 3,732, I'm not tripping. Like, I'm not tripping. This is us.
Papa Choro, you are the man of this Twitch thing. Papa Choro, he hit 3K. Nobody better than him, O-Tang.